and move off. Let them carry on. Cuff him.
You right?
Yeah.
Yes! Justice!
How was the Liam Simon match?
Thank you.
good. Right, join in. Thank you. Thank you. mate.
Can't watch it. Kidding.
You can watch it on your iPhone.
It's live.
Yeah. Minsky, Ben.
Yeah. Be really careful of moving that camera on the wires.
Okay.
So whoever's going in first,
you go in between.
So you've just moved the camera. You've just kicked the chair and moved the camera.
No, I haven't.
Right, yeah, so you can't do that. Right. So get in there.
Just get underneath me.
Without.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
No, it's not.
Right, I'll leave you to it. I'm going to go.
Hey! Contribute is. What do we have to press?
Nothing. Live now.
All right.
You can move this one.
Decent. So you got the new towel out. Court Central.
The time is 12:22. The goat, the maze. It's an interesting one, Minsky. What do you make of it?
It's 50-50 for me. It depends what goat turns up, I think, to be honest. And depends how tight Maze is.
If Maze can
Bring his A game, yeah, then there's no reason why it can't at least be competitive.
I would say he needs to be very strong mentally.
Yeah.
The goat's going to be all over him right now.
He just needs to make sure he's making serves. Get the point started. The goat will be tight, I think. There is all the pressure's on him.
He shows he thinks he's not tight, but he knows he is.
Oh, yeah.
Maze has got to be the favourite, I think, now. I've been having recent conversations.
He has to be. He has to be now that he's closest to the camera.
I've recently interviewed Maze, actually, and Maze has been in training with Pierce quite regularly, actually.
I've heard that. They've been shredding some balls apart.
The goat already seems to be a bit more aggressive.
Maze already with the grunt out as well.
The grunt is out.
This is going to be an intense affair, I believe. Yeah.
Goat just finds any excuse for any missed shot, even in the warm-up, guys.
Cut the music.
I'll tell you what, Luke Mace's footwork has improved dramatically.
Definitely. I've definitely seen improvement after those first two balls hit.
This training from Pierce is really having some effects on
him. Put him in shape. It's put him into tip-top shape.
Well, you don't get them big casts from doing nothing, mate. This is going to be such a huge match.
Yeah, you can tell already, just pinning it on the
Since the draw was released, this is what it has been. We know from secret sources that the GOAT has been training every day.
One of the most highly anticipated matches, I think, well, definitely of this year. That's no question.
Let me just try to pop up the little lob there.
How'd you get all those in a meal deal?
Yeah, fibre.
Very good, yeah.
Quite expensive.
I know, well, I guess charity. Isn't
it? Jordan Hassad with another good point over there. The goat's playing some volleys.
Our focus and attention is on this. The goat does have hands. Stitches, man.
It's 3 minute warm up taking quite a while.
Now I've been going for 3 hours.
That's the goat shining his hair. Oh, he's been silly with the frame.
Oh.
The pump is in the background cheering.
You're clearly feeling confident. Oh, hello.
Woo! He's definitely been working on that.
Advantage Maze. The first one is in the box. The goat's struggling with the serve.
He's hitting a flat one. He doesn't really hit these big flat ones. Interesting tactic.
He's indecisive. He's confused. He's a confused man.
Jordy with a bigger win over there. Oh no, get a drink. There's the trademark kicker.
It is, the goat kick.
That's the brutal serve that the goat possesses. It's loosening up the shoulders there for me, it's loosening them. Jordy in the fourth set over there, third set.
They're finally ready.
Here we go then.
Right, game on.
It is Mace serve at Lavore.
Serve, Lavore.
Here we go.
Play.
Go, really
okay, pumped. He's very pumped.
Mace is going to focus, I think. There's another 15.
Good serve. He needed
that's
that.
That's it. Took a bit of pace off, a bit more spin.
He needed that point mentally.
Mentally, he did. He's on the board now. 15-0.
It's measured.
That's big.
It's a measured play again from Mace. 30-15.
More spin serve.
Impressive start so far.
Oof.
Don't look at us, we're just the commentators.
How's the goat called that out?
The gamesmanship already begins. Gamesmanship has arrived. It's a good play from Mace.
Four to 30. Well played there for Mace.
Stunning.
That's a big call there from Rash.
I'm not biased, but that is a dreadful call.
That's made Mace
stay. One of Mace. He's had to work for it.
Mace just hit his first ace of his career.
Yep. Is it genuinely?
Okay, he's still confident.
Still confident, still as shiny headed as ever.
Here we go then, love one.
There's nothing! He's never had anything!
Good serve there from Rash. He's putting the big kicker. It's 15 love.
15 love. You can tell both players very tight. Very tight.
15 up. Bit loose here from the goat. 15-30. Maze is just looking at him. Gone out.
That's a big point for Maze. Could get off to a flying start with break point.
No!
Which is long. 30 all. It's a big point.
Break point, Maze. The biggest points of the match right here.
This could be a big mental blow for the goat if he loses this game. A nervy start. Bit of justice.
No! Oh, no! Ridiculous! No! That's really just happened. The goat looks up to the gods.
Have you ever seen justice like it? Have you ever seen anything like it? First justice from the net cord.
The goat can do what he wants, it's his game. He invented it. It's massive a break point. Unbelievable.
It has to go down as the best shot I've ever seen.
That was the best shot I've ever witnessed. I'm not joking, that is the best shot. He brings out his A game when it matters.
Totally meant it as well.
Oh.
That's when it was always going to happen.
It's game. I'd love to. Can you change your racket?
The 24-second rule has to come into play, surely. The referee has to do something about this.
What time are we on?
Normally when Luke chokes. Normally when he gags really badly. That's when you get first serve right in the net. Don't go in the net, Luke. Anywhere but the net.
He's done just that. Anywhere but the net.
Oh, that's nice. Big from the goat again.
Oh. Oh, it's good play from both.
Thanks.
It's 15 love.
The 24-second rule between points has to come into play at some point.
Just long.
Long.
Gino.
Yeah.
That's huge. Justice on court one.
Long again, yeah? Take something off that serve, you're missing it every time.
So it's justice. Oh my god, that's him, it's justice!
That's ridiculous! That's huge! That was ridiculous!
Where does the rule book end?
Where is the rule book? Is there a rule for him to hit it with your alley bracket? Was that 30 all or 40 15? 15-40.
15-40? Missed three serves. 15-40, you missed three serves, remember?
Oh! Where's this rule book? Benio.
Oh,
wrong.
Just wrong.
Wait, 30-40, here we go. Yeah, cooked it there. You're on juice. Will Mays hit another double fault? That's
very
the question.
Tight.
Juice.
No pressure from Mays.
Don't think about the net.
Is he thinking about
Mays
the double
has
fold?
To win every
is he,
game
is he thinking
twice.
About the double fold?
Oh, he has to be. He has to be. He has to win every point twice. Every game twice.
Oh, he's choked there!
Very
he's
tight
absolutely
point.
Choked. A sudden death, juice to go 3-level up.
You can tell this is going to be a long match.
Folks, I hope you've got your coffee at the ready.
Don't go anywhere.
Robbo, the world number one, is on court one.
Just in the corner of your screen on the left-hand side, Simon Roberts, world number one. What do you think, Chris? Looking good in this tournament so far?
He's looking good. Oh, it's good to serve long there.
Solid.
Sure.
Mm. Fine, cool, solid as ever.
Yeah, it was amazing. You know he had chances there. That's the problem.
Horrible.
Mays surely feels as though he has to win every game or point twice to even get
I guarantee you the GOAT will move that ball. Mays, a.k.a. the outsider. It's 2-1 up here.
The outsider definitely looking the looser out of the two, Chris.
He is. I'm quite impressed with his mental skills right now.
Oh, my. He's done well under extreme pressure.
That was that justice?
It's massive.
Oh! He had the chance. He had the chance to make that.
No justice
there for Mays. 15-0, 30-love.
30-love.
Another justice serve.
40-love.
40-love. It's two justices in a row now from going from the juice fight.
He's had more than just justice so far in this game.
He owns the sport.
He is the rule book.
That's what Mays needs to do, just work him around the court.
Work
him around the court. Good play there. Has it ever cooked it? Two all, here we go.
Two all, game on.
Game on. Getting owned there while it goes.
Great return.
Oh, fourth footballer there from the goat.
Great return.
You can tell by you can tell the age now.
The talent's still there, but the feet aren't.
a good serve there. A bit more spin. That's
took a bit of pace off it. He needs to do that now,
he
Chris.
Does. He does pace. Mentally, this is where the goat. This is what I said from the start. If Mace can hold it mentally, he'll win.
Mm.
The goat's in his head. I think it's game over, folks. That's 3-2-2. The goat now. Then the goat will be serving for the first set in this dramatic last. Last 32 match.
Come back from 2 love down. 2 love 30 love down?
Mm, yeah.
2 love 30 love down. Love down.
Well, that's what can happen against the GOAT. You can just go mentally. 3-2.
Come on!
Amazing. Overcooked it again.
Frustration just bubbling up inside Maze now.
I think he could go soon. That racket could be in two pieces.
He could blow.
15 love.
This volcano could explode. Oh, the left hand. Surely not.
We've seen every other shot this game. 15 love, here we go. There we go.
So overcooked it again.
Man, should be making that.
Just a little bit tight. Drawing him in.
There's that trademark slice. Maze overcooking
Maze
it.
Maze just looking into the goat's eyes there at the end of that point. Don't want to do that.
You don't. That's 40-30, it's a set point to the goat.
That's right before.
Oh, the goat missed it. It was a beautifully constructed point there from the goat. Beautifully constructed.
Just didn't have the end product. Just couldn't finish it off.
Set point and break point. This point is huge, guys.
Is to take it to 3-all or set.
Oh, he's got justice! He has the justice!
No. As if it could end any other way.
That's been 3-all now.
3 games all. The game is back on Maze. To serve at 3-all.
Yet again. That's now 3 serves in a row in the net. For Maze.
It's a great return.
It's a great return from the goat. It's a huge return.
How does he still do it at this age?
Love 30, 3-all. Here we go. Big ball. I can see another net here. Again from Maze. He's going for too much. Wow! Love 40.
His commentary really needed.
Another one. The ball toss is literally.
The ball toss was horrendous.
That was good enough for a court 3 ball toss. So a guy on court 3 nearly hit that.
Could have broken his back trying to hit that one.
That's an African goat. Is already there. He's round.
Alex Oldfield just there on court 3.
Alzheimer's Oldfield.
Alzheimer's Oldfield. The most overrated player in the draw. Justice. It's all going to go
to huge
way.
Justice. It's unbelievable.
Every slice of luck towards the goal.
I just overcooked it there. Should have called the left there.
So many wrong rallies. So many wrong rallies.
Roger.
Another check. So a lot of stress.
15-40.
I think this was being inevitable with third set tiebreakers on the cards here.
That's a good slice.
We are now 30-40, guys. This is a chance for Mays to break back, take it into a breaker.
And that's what we all want. That's what the crowd wants, and they've got it.
The goat has choked.
An equally tight serve. Two very tight players here today, Chris.
It's one love to
one
go.
Love.
One love.
Ooh. Oh,
it's one love.
Better for
Mays. Mays. Mays using that spin. Mays is using that fly path, using the height.
He's admitting himself.
Admitting he is tired, yeah.
Just drifted wide. Just a quote for you at home, if you didn't hear it from Mays himself. I've never felt this tight in my life. Does that bode well? They say nerves can be good in big matches, but are these nerves good for Mays?
We are on 1-2 now, I think. 1-2.
Yeah.
Oh, that was good play.
Oh. The goat has, and that is on camera, has just took out Seabolt's angle there.
Elliot
Seabolt.
Two more
change of ends. Mays doesn't know the rules.
Long walk to think about missing a serve.
Mays is now looking for the ball. He's...
I think we all know the outcome of this point. Oh. Unbelievable on court one. The guy is an absolute tree. How tall is he?
Is that not it on the fence?
It could be a new...
No.
It's not so
no,
that
was six balls with us.
Mays has now found the ball.
That's the most exciting
part. This could be a fault here. There's money. Oh, Mays has done it again. That is now six serves in a row on the deuce side in the net.
Six serves in a row on the deuce side, I just heard the commentary team say. That you've
put some effort in it, Chris.
I'm struggling with the wire. I can't move. Don't move.
It's a delicate matter.
Minsky, the ball's there.
Out by your left foot.
Center up. It's now 3-2 to go. The first set.
Tight return, tight forehand, tight backhand, tight volley,
it's
tight
volley. Would you believe it? We're on three all.
It's a huge serve from the goal. The kicker into the body. There's the difference
Ladbrokes,
there, folks.
Ladbrokes and Betfair are
big
giving
point,
3-1.
Player. Big
on.
Serve.
They're giving 3-1 odds on Mays to miss the serve. Mays mentally.
To make the serve. It's a victory in itself. It's very tight. The racket is gone. The tightest backhand
you've
ever seen.
That's the first set to the GOAT. Pretty inevitable, really. But the GOAT is one set to low up.
From two love up, honestly, I thought Mays had this first set.
I thought Mays had it.
I thought And that's the perfect start. The goat's going to be feeling tight, but the mind game just came in, and the goat just switched the match on its head.
He's mentally so strong. Maze, I'm afraid, is.
You cannot give the goat an inch. One fold, oh, and that's it.
Is there some tactics here?
It's Team Wilson.
Is this allowed? The Wilson coach is on court. Can you believe this? The goat don't need any coaching.
Goat don't do coach. Elliot Seabom. Absolutely ripping forehands.
Here's current world number two.
Wide and long.
Right, here we go. You must be saying to loosen up.
Alex Alexander's Oldfield hitting a good ball, striking it nicely. That is his opponent. Good play from Alzheimer's.
Mate, is that a change of t-shirt for me? Is this a quick change of clothes? Mm. He's trying to get in his mind there. We both, sir. On the coat.
Oh no, he says. Mays does not fancy serving. Oh, that chisel. Oh no.
Oh, ridiculous. Here we go then, second set. Level. Mays again. That's seven serves in a row now from the juice
seven
side.
In a row from the juice side. It's a horrible statistic. Oh, and he doesn't want it on this side either. I mean, oh God, no. He
needs a bit more spin on this serve. Cut it a bit more spin.
If Mays can get this over the net, it's an achievement in itself.
There we go, that's the serve. That's the serve.
Mace has just overcome a huge mental barrier
there. Seven serves in a row. He's
a huge weight off his shoulders.
Come on, 15:30 here. There we go. Oh, he's found serve.
Very tight.
But he's not found his forehand.
Have you ever seen a tighter player in your life, Chris?
Ah, it's another nervous game. That's love, one love.
Does not look good for me. The goat, mate.
I'm sure that is game. What's going on? It is game. The goat's after his towel. Maze there trying to hold on as long as he could to not give that game away.
Mm.
The Maze has just tried to hit the goat there.
Gamesmanship.
The towel is down.
Or was he just trying to get a serve in?
Don't be silly, Ben. Oh, how
the goat
is
so loose now. The goat is a lot looser.
He is looser.
Those ass cheeks are much looser than they were 3 minutes ago.
It was a late call, but long, but it was very late.
He doesn't want to break the rhythm here. He's in a good rhythm.
He is. Ooh, that must have took a dodgy bounce there.
Suddenly the tightness returns.
15:30, first set. It's a big
so
justice there.
This.
A 15:30.
So much justice.
The goat literally owns this net.
Different play from the goat. Giving Maze a different outlook.
A bit of serve and volley there from the goat.
Shows he's more confident now.
Again. Oh, Maze found a return.
It's out.
I'm sure that's game. Does Maze realise it? Maze has no idea what the score is.
Maze is so tight, he doesn't know where he is.
8 out of 9 serves have hit the net. Oof. Oh, that's a big return from the goat. Maze
vision.
I think Maze is just happy he's got a serve in there.
I think Maze didn't expect the serve to
win. Maze didn't expect to get a serve in.
He was happy with the serve.
The 15.
He was happy to go home on that serve.
Oh, yeah.
Again.
Back to normal there for Maze.
Maze must be thinking,
really,
why is that net there?
Oh,
great serve. Had to follow that into the net though.
How loose is that from Mays? It's literally crawled over the net from Mays.
It's what you like to see, the full repertoire of the GOAT. Yeah. 30-40, May is still serving.
Sorry, 15-40,
the GOAT says. What the GOAT says goes. Changing his mind last minute. Mays varying the play, paying off that time. A much better point from Mays, much, much better construction. Mays holds. Crucially. Huh? I don't know what the score is.
Oh, it's 2-1 to...
2-1 to Mays. Mays holding for the first time in his life. Going to start calling him Elliot C-Bomb. He's hitting some bombs.
Take a win there.
1-2. It's a tight backhand. It's a tight backhand though for Mays. Yeah, the GOAT definitely starting to loosen up. Starting to open up on that forehand. Don't give in, mate. Don't give in.
Yeah, no. See, look. Genuine call. Mm.
It's a good get. What? It's good from Mays. It's good hustle. Overcome the trauma of the first one. The GOAT's looking tight now. Never seen a tighter affair. Oh, it's big. The fist pump is hell.
This was always huge back point. To three, always behind to three.
Huge point.
Hold up. So nervous.
Nervous.
Mate, just commit to the shot.
Mays needs this point.
Is it? It's too old.
This game, isn't it? This game, yeah. Mays needs this game. The last game, mate. Mays
Clay's he's been put in a dark cage right now. Out.
Oh no,
well,
just why?
Ooh!
Ali Brown's having a tough one over there.
He is.
He's on the graveyard.
Good potential the guy's playing. I have no idea who he is, but I've been watching him throughout the day. It strikes a good ball. Who's the tall guy? Oh, cool one, eh?
I'll be on the net.
Pretty much is on it net. That high. Yeah, why is he staying back?
Come on, here we go, this one.
3-2.
Oh, so much justice. If it was Mays, it would have hit the net and gone out.
Make him play. And again, same thing, that was fine.
40-15.
So tight. So tight, mate. Jeez.
Make him gag again, just put him off in this game.
It's a good serve.
Thank you. 30-40.
30-40.
Hands.
Ooh!
Hands! Now. Hands!
Yes. Luke.
Why is Gary Logan against his partner?
It's not his partner.
Oh, he's not today, actually, is he, Vinti? He is normal. Only today he's partner in Hawthorne. Come on, mate, he's really want this to go to three.
Look at Ali Brown again.
Sporting the full back like gear.
Brown's just taken it there. He's pulled it back in the graveyard.
Don't want to be on that court, do you? Whereabouts are we? Okay. Shit, I'm gonna
go under.
Shit, I shouldn't swear it off.
It's over. It's over.
It's over.
Thank you.
Where are they going to, Luke?
I've got 2 minutes more, I think it is.